A temperature sensor is a device that detects and measures hotness and coolness and converts it into an electrical signal. There are different types of temperature sensors that have sensing capacity depending upon their range of application. The six basic types of temperature measuring sensors discussed in this video. There are thermocouples, RTD, thermistors, semiconductor sensors, infrared temperature sensors, and thermometers. Thermocouples. A thermocouple is an electrical device consisting of two dissimilar electrical conductors forming electrical junctions at different temperatures. A thermocouple produces a temperature-dependent voltage as a result of the thermoelectric effect, and this voltage can be interpreted to measure temperature. Thermocouples are used in many industrial, scientific power generation, oil or gas, pharmaceutical, biotech, cement, paper, and pulp, etc. Thermistors. A thermistor is a type of resistor whose resistance is dependent on temperature more so than its standard resistors. Thermistors are of two opposite fundamental types. 1. Negative temperature coefficient or NTC type thermistors. Resistance decreases as temperature rises. An NTC is commonly used as a temperature sensor or in series with a circuit as an inrush current limiter. 2. Positive temperature coefficient or PTC type thermistors. Resistance increases as temperature rises. PTC thermistors are commonly installed in series with a circuit and used to protect against overcurrent conditions as resistible fuses. Resistor temperature detectors. Resistance temperature detectors RTDS differ from thermistors in that the material used in a thermistor is generally a ceramic or polymer, while RTDS use pure metals. The thermistors are in the form of beads, rods and discs, but RTDS are in different shapes and size. The temperature response is also different. RTDS are useful over larger temperature ranges, while thermistors typically achieve a greater precision within a limited temperature range, typically minus 90 degrees centigrade to 130 degrees centigrade. Semiconductor sensors. They are classified into different types like voltage output, current output, digital output, resistance output, silicon and diode temperature sensors. Modern semiconductor temperature sensors offer high accuracy and high linearity over an operating range of about 55 degrees centigrade to plus 150 degrees centigrade. Internal amplifiers can scale the output of convenient values, such as 10 millivolts per degree centigrade. They are also useful in cold junction, compensation circuits for wide temperature range thermocouples. Infrared temperature sensors. Infrared temperature sensors are non-contacting sensors. As an example, if you hold up a typical infrared sensor to the front of your desk without contact, the sensor will tell you the temperature of the desk by virtue of its radiation, probably 68 degrees Fahrenheit at normal room temperature. In a non-contacting measurement of ice water, it will measure slightly under 0 degrees centigrade because of evaporation, which slightly lowers the expected temperature reading. Thermometers. A thermometer is a device that measures temperature or a temperature gradient. A thermometer has two important elements. 1. A temperature sensor, example, the bulb of a mercury in glass thermometer, in which some change occurs in a change in temperature. And 2. Some means of converting this change into a numerical value, example, the visible scale that is marked on a mercury in glass thermometer. Thermometers are widely used in technology and industry to monitor process, in meteorology, in medicine and in scientific research. Dear viewers, thanks for watching the video. More update, please subscribe our channel Learning Engineering and get notification to press the bell icon.